Hi, I was playing Red Dead Redemption, and I was running around the Crowley's Ranch, and I just went down here to see what's all around, and I went underneath the bridge, and I saw a chest, and I opened it, and there was $110 in it, and I just want to tell you, if you ever want to get it, just underneath the bridge at McCrowley's Ranch, when you're entering it. Okay, please comment or subscribe. Bye.